Satsangam, Satsur Pujam, Prasanna Vatanam Jari, Sattva Vigno Prasantai, Om Sadashivam Samarambha, Shankaracharya Madhyama, Asmadacharya Paryanta, Vande Guru Parampara, Om Parthaya Pratibodhita, Bhagavata Narayane Svayam, Jatena Pratita,
keep the sameness of your mind. You are discharging your duty whether you succeed or fail, whether you gain or loss, whether you have to undergo sorrows or pleasures, have the sameness, tranquility of the mind. Don't get disturbed on account of any of these. Because sukha is there, don't get elated. Sorrow is there, don't get elated. This is with the gain, loss, victory or defeat. And if you do that, papam na avastati, you are not going to get that sin. Why? You are discharging your duty. Discharging your duty. Bhashya of that. Tatra.
Tatra.
Na sutta dukkhe.
Sutta dukkhe.
Sane.
Sane.
Tulye kritva.
Tulye kritva.
Raga dveshau api.
Raga dveshau api.
Vakritva iti etat. Sukha dukkhe sane kritva. About that now. Sukha and dukkha. Sane. What is sama here? Tulya. Means there is no reaction on your mind on account of sukha dukkha. What is the reaction generally? Sukha means ha ha. Dukkha means ayo. So therefore, this is a natural reaction. No. Just say, keep the cool of your mind. Why? I'm discharging my duty. I'm discharging. There's a kartavyam kritam maya bhaitavyam bhavateva. What I should do, I am doing. What is going to happen will happen because I have no perfect control on the results of what I do. There are many factors that govern the result of action, but what is there in my mind is effort, and if effort goes, appropriate, adequate effort as far as the thing work in hand is concerned, plus effort in terms of prayer, because durita, past results of action can be adverse. It has to be counteracted, pray. That's why prayer is very important thing to remove the obstructions and all that. We may wish, but what happens is, the past results of action, they obstruct. And they, because of the obstruction, in spite of our desire to pursue certain good things, some obstructions come. Is that because of the past or the past mind? So prayer can counteract this, and therefore from that standpoint, prayer is an effort. That's why, Tulay means I am doing what needs to be done. What is going to happen is going to happen. This is not under my control. At the most I can pray. So kritva, what is that? Tulay kritva means raga dvesha api akritva ityartha. Raga, sukha has come, oh, asakti, enjoying. Dvesha, dukha has come, hating it. No, no such reaction in the mind. It is Tatha.
Tatha.
Labha, labho.
Labha, labho.
Jaya, jayo.
Jaya, jayo.
Cha.
Cha.
Samam, kritva.
Samam, kritva.
Tatha, yudhaya, vidyatva.
Tatha, yudhaya, vidyatva.
Tatha, so also, as what was told with respect to sukha and dukha, same attitude with respect to labha, gain, alabha, loss, jaya, victory, ajaya, defeat. So just some of the cross means it's not in raga desha with respect to this. Tatha, thereafter, yudhaya vijyasva. Take to yudha, yudhaya, yudhyasva. Yudhyasva means ghatasva. Ghatasva means get engaged in battle. So, yudhaya, yudhyasva, ghatasva. If you do this, you will not incur sin. Continue. Naivam. Yudham kuruvan. Papam avapsati iti.
Papam avapsati
iti. Evam yuddham kurvan पापं न अवाप्स्यसि तस्मात् योगिन अवाप्स्यसि एव युद्धं कुर्वन् हैविंग फॉर द बैटल विद दिस एटीट्यूड ऑफ तमस्व पापं न अवाप्स्यसि यू विल नॉट इनकर सिन एतः उपदेशः प्रासंगिकः कृष्ण भाष्य कृष्ण भाष्यकार वास्तव्य स्टैंड पॉइंट ऑफ पेन और धर्म अपकीर्ति इन सेम दिस इज नॉट द सब्जेक्ट मैटर ऑफ भगवद गीता इट इज इन सेल Even from that standpoint, you have to find the bracket. So that's a upadeshaha. From that about dharma, etc. Kirti, apakirti, dharma, what was told, says upadesha is teaching is prasangikaha, incidental, contextual. It is from the context of dharma and adharma. It is not the main intention of Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna is not speaking here Dharma Shastra, but the context is that even from Dharma Shastra standpoint, Arjuna is able to sacrifice the battle. Take that action from Esha Upadesha onward, the exaltedness of Karma Yoga, the exaltedness of the Karma Yoga. शोक मोह अपनयनाय लौकिकः न तु तात्पर्येण भाष्यकाल He is introducing the next verse. This is a verse which itself introduces the Karma Yoga, the next topic that is going to come. Shoka Moha Apanayanaya. Apanayanaya to do away with. To do away with. Shoka and Moha. What is Shoka? Manasaha Tapa, mental affliction. Moha is Viveka Bhavaha, absence of Viveka, absence of knowing what is right, what is wrong. Shoka Moha Apanayanaya, to do away with this, Laukika Hanyaya, Laukika is worldly. Nyaya is method or way, manner. The manner how the problem is handled from the worldly standpoint, not from the Paramatma standpoint, which Lord Krishna has told in the beginning, worldly standpoint. So that is Nyaya, the way, the manner, the method, according to the world. So, and we say, talk from where? स्वधर्ममपिच अवेक्ष वर्स 31 ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वर्स इवन फ्रॉम द स्टैंडपॉइंट ऑफ वन धर्म दैट इज क्षत्रिय धर्म इति आदरिहि फ्रॉम 31 ऑनवर्ड्स अप टू 38 श्लोक ही बाय दिस श्लोक व्हाट वाज टोल्ड एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड द बैकिंग ऑफ वाज टोल्ड भाष्यकार वांट टू मेक इट वेरी क्लियर न तु तात्पर्येण नॉट ट्रूली और नॉट विथ इंटेंशन लॉर्ड कृष्णा इज नॉट इंटेंडिंग द धर्म शास्त्र हियर बट इंसिडेंटली ही टोल्ड दिस वी हैव टू फाइट द बैटल अकॉर्डिंग टू धर्म शास्त्र न तु तात्पर्येण तात्पर्येण not truly or not with intention. Why? What is the reason? Continue. Paramartha darshanam tu. Iha prapratam.
Iha prapratam.
Iha, here. Where? Iha means here. Where? Asmin Gita Shastra. In this Shastra of Gita, Bhagavad Gita. In the teaching of Lord Krishna, what Lord Krishna is teaching to Arjuna, as far as this Shastra is concerned, he says, Paramata Darshanam Prakrutam. Prakrutam, topic that is under discussion or teaching is Paramata Darshanam. Revealing your Swarupa. This is not the text for Dharma Adharma. Suppose you go to college and then multiplication table. You see? I think nowadays multiplication tables are taught in the Bible. Still they are taught. Achha. Okay. So that is primary. Not for higher education. So like this, this is Paramata Darshana Shastra, not Dharma Dharma Shastra. So that from that standpoint, say, Iga Prakritam, the topic that is here under discussion name, Paramata Darshana, Darshana, that is revealing of Paramata Swarupa. Tatcha uktam upatam liyate. So that was now see, now keep aside this context here, incidental about Dharma Dasa. Six of the earlier texts which were concluded with the 30th verse. So from that verse, what was told? Your Swarupa standpoint, even if you fight with Bhishma Drona, even if they get killed, really they are not killed because Atma cannot be killed. So you cannot be the one. If you have got a knowledge, you can know for certain you are not the one who is killing. So because body is that is, body may end, but not the Atma, that was true. From there that topic is picked up. Paramatma version of the talk that is now being concluded to introduce the Karma Yoga. Tatcha uktam upatam liyate. About Adhyapa Darshana, whatever that was told, was upatam liyate. Upatam liyate is being concluded. Esha, te, avita, iti. Shastra Vishaya Vibhaga Pradarshanaya. So, the teaching of Paramatma Darshana, which was intercepted by incidental teaching, is picked up again and being concluded. Esha, this up to what I taught you, is up to 30th verse. Te Abhihita, te to you, Arjuna. Abhihita, Abhihita, Upadishta. Talk. This is what I talk to you, Upadishta, Upadishta, Abhijita. What is that? It is. Yes, you know that you already talked. Now, this is a different topic and now a different topic, altogether a different topic, but connected to that is being taught. Shastra Vishaya Vibhava Pradarshanaya. Why Lord Krishna is concluding to show the division of Shastra? That is Paramatma Darshana. It is called that there is Jnana. What I am going to teach you now is Yoga. What is going to be taught now is Yoga. Different from Adhyatma Darshana. But connected to that. Yoga is the means to gain the Paramatma Darshana. So say, look at. Even in books, when you give the caption, topic becomes clear. Otherwise, like Brahma Sutra Bhashya. These captions are there, Adhikaranas are there. Adhikaranas are there. But in Adhikarana itself, it runs pages into pages. If you give small caption, it becomes more easy to understand. Shastra Vishaya Vibhaga Pradarshanaya, to show the division according to the Shastra. Continue. Iyari Pradarshite Punaha Shastra Vishaya Vibhaga Upadishta Jnana Yogena Sankhyana Karma Yogena Yogena Nishtabhaya Vishayam Shastram Sukham Pravartishyate Shotarashya Vishayu Bhagena Sukham Rahishyantiti. He Pradarshite Shastra Vishayu Bhagena. The division of here, Paramahansa, I have taught you. Now I am going to teach you Karma Yoga. This division is not just made here only. Lord Krishna is going to dwell upon it afterwards repeatedly. This is Adhyatma Vibhaga, this is Yoga Vibhaga. Ihari Pravartite Pradarshite Shastra Vishaya Vibhaga. Division of the topic of the Shastra. Punaha, further, Uparishta means later on, afterwards, Uparishta. In verse 3 of chapter 3, this is second chapter going on, Jnana Yogena Sankhyana. Those who have the viveka of Atma and Anatma, they are called Sankhya. To see this word in detail, make the word come. See, moment you hear the word Sankhya and you have got some exposure to Vedanta, you jump to Kapila Sankhya. Kapila Sankhya is dismissed as wrong. This is not the Sankhya. Here Sankhya means Parabrahma. Sankhya means Brahma Vidya. How will you see? So Sankhya about this is Jnana Yogena Sankhyana Atma Vishaya Vivekena Viveka Vatam. Those who have got the Viveka as far as Atma and Anatma, so Sankhyana Karma Yogena. By Karma Yoga, Yogina Karmina. Those who are eligible for Karma, Karma Yoga. Those are eligible for Jnana, Sankhya Yoga. Iti Nishtha Dvaya Vishayam. Nishtha Dvaya. Two styles of living. Two four adherences. Or two states. Or two positions. Nishtha. Two positions. Two states. Two styles of living. Two faith. Or two four adherences. So Nishtha Vaivishyam Shastram Sukham Pravartishyate will begin very easily, proceed easily, Pravartishyate, proceed, will begin in very Sukham. Sukham means here, not happiness, easily, will proceed easily, and Shrotarashya Krishna Vishaya Vibhagena Sukham Vrahishyanti. This much also, because of division of topic, will understand easily. Otherwise, what is going on you don't know. Topic is going on, that's what you know. So not that. So topic is known. This is Karma Yoga. This is Atma Sarupa. So that is what happens. Easy to grasp. Rahishyanti will grasp. Ataha aha. Introduction to Chanda. Ataha aha. So now a new topic is going to start about Karma Yoga. So that's why Lord Krishna says, Eshate iti, verse 39.
Yeah.
Isha te vidita sankhe.
Isha te vidita sankhe.
Buddhir yoge simam shuru.
Buddhir yoge simam shuru.
Buddhya yukto yaya partha.
Buddhya yukto yaya partha.
Karma bandham prahasyati.
Karma bandham prahasyati.
Anvayam. Okay. Sankhe esa buddhi abhita yogetu imam shum. Yogetu imam shum. Partha yaya buddhya yuktaha. Yaya buddhya yuktaha. Karma bandham prahasyati. Karma bandham prahasyati. Te, te means to you, Arjuna. Sankhe eta buddhi abhita. Abhita, upadishta, ta. Eta buddhi. Buddhi means also knowledge. I have taught you this knowledge about Sankhya. Now what is Sankhya? We have to see. Khyayate, patyate, it is Sankhya. You know Sankhya, what is Sankhya? Number. So there is a difference between many persons. Khyayate, patyate, that which is taught by whom? Brahma Vidhi, Rishi Vidhi. That which is taught by Brahma Jnani, Rishi, that is what is called as Sankhya, means Brahma Vidya, Paravidya. Paravidya. Taya. Sankhya pratipadyate, that which is unfolded or taught is what Sankhya. Sankhya means Parabrahma itself. Parabrahma itself. Now, with respect to Parabrahma, Paramata Darshana, what is called Paramata Vastu Viveka, I have taught you up to verse 30. It is what this. They look at these two words. Sankhya means Brahma Vidya. Sankhya means Brahma. Brahma. About Brahma, I already taught you. The question is, you have taught, but I was looking up and down on this. Kuch bhuta nahi hai. Yes. Bhuta hi gaya nahi. Why this position is not there? What is not there? Mind is not ready. I am aware. I can't blurt out everything in one breath. Krishna is aware. But first I have to tell you this is what the truth is. Now how to gain the knowledge of the truth? Now I am going to come to. Now I am going to come to Karma Yoga. So that will say, so Sankhe Abhita. Abhita, I taught you. Abhita means Upadishta. Now say, Yogetu buddhi. Buddhi means jnana. Buddhi is jnana. Knowledge about the Brahma. I already taught you. Now, yogetu. What two to contrast between Adhyapa Darshana and Karma Yoga. Yoge. What yoge? Jnana prapti upaye. Yoga is upaya. Means by which jnana is gained. Jnana prapti upare. Imam buddhim shruti. Please know or gain this knowledge. I am going to teach you now about karma yoga. If practice, you can gain the atma jnana, brahma jnana. What is again? If I get atma jnana, brahma jnana. Bhāṣa started with what? Shoka moha apanayanaya. Can shoka and moha go together? एक क्या बात है, we have to put up with that. At the most, do something to increase the sukha and decrease the dukkha. Show the most energy. That one can get totally free from shoka, moha, if one knows one's sarupa. Presently, we don't know our sarupa, our true nature. What I am not is mistaken as I, and we get subjected to sukha dukkha samsara involving janma marana. Punarati jananam, punarati maranam, punarati janani jatareshaya. All ordered by Vinohu, us only, but we blame who? Isha. When things go wrong, Isha, why? Can't you see? Can't you hear? And if something always good, no, I give that. When good things are there, don't nobody remove it, remember. So I did so many years, I put forth so much effort that I succeeded in that. If things go wrong, he should have it. So he doesn't react. Yeah. He always smiles. Do you know why he smiles? See how nice I can act. Because one is complaining about the nature of this. One is screaming, Ayo, Samsara, also in this country. What a great drama. But not knowing, I am an acting so far of this. So that's why so he is smiling with him. So that's why what Shoka Moha Apana. Yes, it is possible only in Brahma Vidya. No branch of knowledge in the entire room can karma can do that. You have to completely out of it. Or exported from it. Exported to Shankaranaya. See, as far as other goods are concerned, exported goods are the best, supposed to be the best. As far as Vedanta export is concerned, only vain things will be good. Real things don't go there. Only the things are too much to only go there with a brand of Vedanta. So, real things, genuine things are here in India only, okay? I have seen, after going and teaching, instead of improving, they have degraded. Degraded as far as that teaching is concerned. Absolutely. Pitiable condition. Picking up some few things here and there, etc. And they think that they can apply here and make it modern. So that's why it is not so. That's why I said, only the things go exported for Vedanta is concerned. But at least they have got values. Western Nalta, what they have discovered the values for that. Whatever, wherever it is, any corner of the world, it is Vedanta. It can be Vedanta, it is not a prerogative of Indian alone. It is human for anyone, any time. But it has got developed so much in India, that is true. That is the speciality of Bhagavata. That is why it says, in Bhagavata it is said, to be born in Bharatavarsha is a result of great punya. And having been born, nowadays, people try to go. America is not possible now. Maybe otherwise, including Saudi Arabia, worst place to go. Saudi Arabia, the worst place to go. Saudi Arabia, they go. So that we say, yogi buddhina imam, yogi,
okay, this is Pentu Kali Yoga. Buddhim, Buddhim, knowledge, Shunam. The question is, utilitarian mind is asking, what will I get? Will I get a good job? Promotion? What will I get? If you master this yoga, karma yoga, you will get this. Partha, Arjuna, Yaya, Yaya, Buddha. Yaya, Buddha means by yoga, vicharyaya, vicharyaya, Buddha. By buddhi, knowledge about karma yoga, Buddha, yuktaha, endures. What will you do? Karma bandham prahasyati. Prahasyati, you will give up the bondage that is karma. Karma bandham. It is not shakti tatpurusha. Karma naha bandham. Karma bandham prahasyati. No. Karma eva bandham. It is what? Karma itself is what? Bandha. Karma, karma eva bandha. Karma itself is binding in nature. What is it by binding in nature? Karma produces papa punya. Punya produces a state for heavenly embodiment. Papa uses you are punished in terms of lower embodiment. Hellish or lower embodiment. Embodiment, whether it is heavenly or hellish, is a body. Because you, your swarupa is atma swarupa, free from limitation, and in the body itself is a big bondage. So that is the case. Karma itself is bonding because it produces papa punya. Having done the karma, you cannot escape the karma phala, papa punya, unless you are an atma jnani, brahma jnani. You know directly what your swarupa is. So therefore, karma bandham prahasyati, you will get. Bhashya, continue. Etate tubhyam abhita ukta sankhe paramartha vastu vishaya vastu viveka vishaye buddhi jnanam sakshat shoka mohadi samsara hetu दोष निवृत्ति कारण उपदिष्टा सांख्य बुद्धि नॉलेज अबाउट सांख्य पर सांख्य परमार्थ परमार्थ वस्तु विवेक विषय टॉपिक ऑफ analyzing the ultimate reality, paramartha vastu, the ultimate reality, atma, brahma, so paramatma, parameshwara, so what is that? See, look, being born in India, can you avoid hearing this word, atma, brahma, paramatma, parameshwara? When word is there must be something corresponding to word or not. Any word, if you don't know the meaning, what you refer to? Dictionary. Why? There are people who know what is the meaning of the word. The word without the meaning, it cannot be possible. Even those things are the diphthong. Diphthong means there is nothing corresponding to that. Or something which is vague. So like that. So that is say, when the word paramartha is there, there is something. So what is that? That viveka vishaya, topic with respect to ascertaining the paramartha vastu, ultimate reality, atma, brahma, paramatma, parameshwara. Say, buddhi, what is buddhi? Jnana, fine, what does it give? Sakshara. Sakshat means directly. Directly means without depending on any other factor, sahakari, sahakari nirapekshataya. Cooking gives you happiness or not? Happiness? No. Cooking is not obvious. But it is happiness when you eat. Cooking by itself is not happiness. Indirectly, afterwards you eat, satisfaction. So like this, something karma yoga, it does give happiness, not directly, indirectly. Whereas eating gives happiness directly or indirectly. Eating, you eat the food. Joy is there or not, provided you are hungry. Hunger must be there. This fellow has already eaten up to the neck and he went somewhere, they forced him. There is a torture. So that you are hungry and you eat. It happens, there is nothing, nothing else to be done. Papa, you have to see pushti. Pushti is nourishment, pushti is job. It's not in there. But cooking, in that, afterwards you have to serve yourself and then eat the food. So like this, no, this is diet. You get paramata jnana, jaha, ananda sarupa in this source, we come from the alpha. Direct, nothing else to be done. Sure. Except for saksha. Saksha, shoka mohadi samsara hetu dosha nivritti karana. It is direct means to get free from defect of samsara. Defect of samsara is what? Sorrow, dharma, marana. Nivritti karana is the one which totally eliminates the samsara dosha. Samsara dosha, which is hetu. Hetu means cause. What is the cause? Satyana. I don't know my sarupa. That's why it's not coming. And I run after the worldly things to gain the joy. So this is neurotika. Means I have taught you Paramahansa Darshana, which directly removes the samsara thought. Now what about karma yoga? We can go to teach you yoga to
Tatrasyupaye
Nisangataya Dvandva Prahana Purvakam Ishwararadhanartham Ishwararadhanarthe Karma Yoge Karma Anushthane Samadhi Yoge. Now I am going to teach you about this knowledge that I am going to impart you about this. What is that? Yoga to contrast with the Sankhya Paramatma Viveka. Paramatma Vastu Viveka. To Tat Prapti Rupa Yoga with respect to Yoga, Karma Yoga. This is Tat Prapti Upaya. Upaya means to gain Tat. Tat means Atma Jnana, Paramatma Jnana, Upaya. Nisangataya. Nisangataya, that is phala being not criteria. Phala being not criteria. So phala being not criteria. So nisanga means whether success or failure. You are not bothered. You do, this is expected of me to be that your joy is discharging the duty. A duty conscious person is happy once to all. Duty is discharged. What needs to be done, I have done. what is going to happen is going to happen is not within my hand. That should be the right attitude. So then say, Sankataya. This Sankataya means color being not the criteria. Generally we do for what? How much I will? Okay. If that is there, that is not a criteria. It is some, but not for that sake. All this is the real and karma yoga, third chapter is of it. Here also something will be there. Dvandva prahana purvaka. How to become asanga? Not means generally what happens, sada is the criteria. Result of action is the criteria. How to be asanga? Did that give up two aspects? Dvandva. What is dvandva here? Raga and dvesha. Raga, asakti, priti. About certain things, dvesha, hatred, revulsion about other things. Dvandva prahana purapa. Then why do I do? There is a purpose. Ishvara aradhanarthe. For invoking Ishvara. I discharge my duty to invoke Ishvara. And each one again invoked by discharging my duty. Means purpose is there or not? What are you doing? You are serving who? Ishvara. It's such a great. You know, one of our Guru Bandhu, he was in Dhaka. He's the hire a taxi, and many times it happens in the same taxi, being run by an old person. Whenever he used to sit in the taxi, means that is the habit of that taxi man to tell any passenger, do you know, in such and such year, I drove Mahatma Gandhi in my taxi. In such and such year, I drove Mahatma Gandhi in my taxi. He heard many times. The point is, humorous is it. And he, aap kisi ko bolte hai ki bhai aapke taxi mein bhi. मुझे ले जाने की जरूरत है महात्मा गांधी तो फादर ऑफ द नेशन आई हैव द प्रिविलेज टू सर्व यू तो इफ दैट इज द केस तो परमेश्वर आई हैव द प्रिविलेज टू सर्व यू परमेश्वर इज इट व्हेन यू डू समथिंग फॉर सर्विस टू अ ग्रेट पर्सन डू यू फील दैट समथिंग ग्रेट अबाउट इट दैट इज सैटिस्फैक्टरी व्हाट अबाउट द फादर ही विल टेक नॉट यू आर
Joy in life? No? My country must be free. That was the greater joy. So like that. Here, so I should be free from the highest. At least that also is a national level. Here it is Paramatma, for which your human embodiment is designed. Keep in mind that way. First and foremost thing, don't forget that you are a human being. And having been human being, you have what a duty. Duty towards who? Duty towards yourself. If this human embodiment slips off from hand, we don't know when the next embodiment will come. You may go to heaven because it's so much shavana is done. So much Ravana is done. Put them in there. You make your heaven and get lost in holidays there. And when you come to earth again, Kali Yuga is in full swing. If you utter Bhagavad Gita, Radha, next will come. What are you waiting for? How are you going to get Atma Dhyana? Upanishad, nobody knows what is Upanishad. Opportunity is here. So therefore, there are different types of duties. This is the major duty. Yatir avedit atatasya masti nati vihavedit mahati vinashti. Kinopanishad. If you gave the Atma Jnana, Brahma Jnana before this body pops off, well done. Satyam, Satyam is what Shabha. Well done. Nachere Dihavi, if you don't get this knowledge, whatever may be the reason, you may give so many excuses. Oh, I have that duty, I have this duty, etc. No duty is important as this duty. Nachere Dihavi, Mahati Vinashti. Mahat is not a distraction, is not for the Mahat is because Janma, Marana, Janma, Marana, Janma, see, you have a duty concept of some speaks of duty, but duty as far as gaining the knowledge is a supreme duty, there is no higher duty. You know what happened? You know Mirabai's case. Mirabai was not cut for marriage. From the beginning, she was such a devoted thing. But see how one desire took her. He has one desire. My Krishna should have a beautiful temple. A beautiful temple is God. So only king can construct. So if I marry Rana, so what will happen? He will construct a she married. She wanted temple then, but she found a mistake. What a duty? She got right duty towards the husband. She could not. So this is within the water, don't care outside. This is within the water, that particular group I am telling. Shouldn't I tell her what to do now? She wrote to Tulsida. He wrote to Tulsidas. Tulsidas gave a reply. As far as Adhyatma is concerned, you can give up everything. Adhyatma is concerned, nothing short of it. That's why, see, for example, Satyata Gauri is saying, Satyata Baba always emphasizes the student, serve the parents. Even if you don't accept God, doesn't matter, God doesn't bother. But serve the parents. But as one says, for Adhyatma, even parents can be Brahmacharya. This is not general duty. Should not be told to everyone. That means Adhyatma is what a prime duty is. Any other duties are secondary as far as Adhyatma is concerned. The one who does it, but why? Human embodiment is very rare, so that we should make optimum use of that. So that says, karma yoga, dvandva prahana purvakam, ishwaradhana se, to invoke ishwara, karma yogi, buddhi, knowledge about what? Karma yoga. What is karma yoga? Karma nishthana. Performance of karma with a right attitude, with ishvara bhakti. Bhakti comes in ishvara yoga. It is not ishvara yoga, karma yoga. Without bhakti, karma yoga is not possible. Karma nishthane. Samadhi yoga. Samadhi, practice of making the mind get absorbed in the swarupa. That also is a means, this is also going to be taught. So that means karma yoga, samadhi yoga, other means that adhyatma is the goal. Adhyatma is the goal.
Now, what are we going to keep meaning? Continue. Imam. Anantaram eva uchyamana.
Anantaram eva uchyamana.
Buddhim shuna.
Buddhim.
Imam. Imam means this, which I am going to speak right now. Anantaram. Anantaram means immediately. Right now, immediately, which I am going to teach you. Buddhim shuna. Teaching you, please listen now. Now, he is praising this Karma Yoga. Krishna also gives his mantra, okay? So that I say, so he praises. Why? To induce the seeker to take to Karma Yoga, because Adhyatma directly is not possible. Unless Karma Yoga is there, we will not be able to gain the Atma Jnana, Brahma Jnana. So that's the Tamsya Buddhim. Sauti Pralochanartham. Tamsya Buddhim, what Buddhi? Yoga Buddhi, Karma Yoga Buddhi, knowledge about the Karma Yoga. Sauti, Sauti praises. What for? Pralochanartham. To induce interest in it. To induce Shraddha, to inculcate Shraddha, create Shraddha, or in interest in the Karma Yoga. Buddhyalaya. Yoga Vishaya Yukta He Partha Karma Bandham Karma Eva Dharma Dharma Kya Bandha Karma Bandha Samprahat Siti Ishwara Prasada Nimitta Jnana Prapti He इति अभिप्राय कर्मा यह बुद्धिया ये या बाय दिस नॉलेज ऑफ कर्म योग व्हाट टू डू इज नॉलेज योग विषय या युक्त हा हे पार्थ ओ पार्थ अर्जुन युक्त हा एंड जो इस योग विषय या योग विषय में हैविंग द नॉलेज ऑफ योग कर्म योग and taking to the practice of Karma Yoga, Karma Bandha Prahasati. To get it off Karma Bandha. What is Karma Bandha? Karma Eva Bandha. Karma itself is Bandha. What is Karma? Dharma Dharma Kya. Dharma Dharma Kya means in terms of its result, Dharma Punya, Adharma Pap. Dharma Adharma are a very wide word. So to see the context and determine the meaning. Dharma, dharma, kya, papa, punya, kya, for in terms of papa and punya. So bandha, what is, means karma bandha. Karma itself is bondage in terms of its result, papa, punya. By this you get subjected to dharma, dharma, karma bandha. That tam, tam means karma bandha. Prahasati, it will give up. How will you give up? Ishvara Prasada Nimitta. By Karma Yoga, you will get Ishvara Prasada. Achha, udhar bhi prasada milega? Kya milega? Lajjo milega? Aur candy milegi? Kya milega? Ishvara Prasada is Shuddha Antakkaran. Ready disposition of the mind, so whereby you will be able to get the knowledge directly. Ishvara Prasada Nimitta, because of the Ishvara Prasada, which you will come from Shuddhantakana. What is Shuddhantakana? We will say in detail in course of time. So, Ishvara Prasada Nimitta. Ajnana, Nimitta not Ajnana, Jnana Prapti. You get Shuddhantakana, and thereby gain the Atma Jnana, whatever. You have free from Karma Bandha. That is indirectly. Karma Yoga is the means to gain knowledge indirectly. That is Jnana is a direct means to get free from the samsara. Well, I took to Karma Yoga, but could not complete. What will happen? Will all efforts go in vain? It happened. You took to medicine and engineering, could not complete the degree course. Agriculture, harvesting. You see, that you will stay unharvested. You saw that they are so the state that developing, no rain at all, or flood, entire thing gone. Is it that way? No. As far as Karma Yoga is concerned, his effort is concerned, it will get carried forward in future work. Even if you leave it half done, depending on the intensity of your purpose of accomplishment, it will get carried forward. Your efforts will not be wasted. So that is going to be total industry.
Thank you.